love you so much. You're such a little good bunny. I'll feed you some carrots later. Such a good bunny. He's really good bunny. I love you.
Yoink.
Stop it. He's my bunny.
No, he's mine.
No.
It's mine. Where are we? Or more correctly, when are we?
I don't know. I've never been here before. It's like some kind of western town, at least.
Mm-hmm. Now what do we do?
I don't know. None of us are going to get presents.
We're never going to make it in time for Christmas.
Okay, we need to try and figure this out.
I think we need to find out what made us come here so we can do the opposite, which will reverse what happened so we can go back.
Okay.
You know what I really miss right now, Kayla?
What?
The Christmas tree that smells of pines and the hot cocoa that tastes so deliciously chocolatey.
How do you think Santa can really get all those presents in time around the world? And how can reindeers fly?
Maybe Santa has special automobile jets on the back of his sleigh.
Or maybe, call me, I have a good idea. Call me. Call me. Okay, thank you. I think he trains his reindeers in this magical sled that's a carrot. And they wear ear cuffs, listen to music, but the music makes them know how to fly.
What's your favorite Christmas special?
Maybe Rudolph?
Or what about Charlie Brown Christmas?
Yeah, that's a good one, especially at the end.
Lulu!
Want more than anything right now.
Well, I really, really wish I could be home and wearing the true meaning of Christmas and having hot cocoa and spending my time with the family and being with my little puppy. Still, we're never going to get home and have Christmas.
Don't worry, Penny. We'll find a way.
I give up.
It started out as a feeling, which then grew into a hope, which then turned into a quiet thought, which then turned into a quiet word.
You know what, Penny? I'm sorry. You've been the best sister a guy could ask for all year long. And even if we do have to spend Christmas here, it'll still be merry because we're together and we're family. And you know what? Here, this is my Christmas present from me to you.
I don't have a Christmas present for you, I'm sorry. But I'm just gonna say you're my bestest Christmas present I could ever have. What's that jingling coming from your pocket? The ornament!
Here we go. Biscuit, I've never been so happy
before. Mom and Dad are just upstairs and we're gonna have a Merry Christmas.
Now we're back to the beginning. It's just a feeling and no one knows yet. But just because they can't feel it, doesn't mean that you have to forget. Let your memories grow stronger and stronger till they're before your eyes. You'll come back when they call you. No need to say goodbye. You'll come back when they call you. No need to say goodbye. Just because everything's changing doesn't mean it's never been this way before. All you can do is try to know who your friends are as you head on. star on the dark horizon and follow the light. You'll come back when it's over. No need to say goodbye. You'll come back when they call you. No need to say.